like we have quite the view.
About 8 o'clock. No idea what the plan is for today. We're going hiking. Bring a song and a smile for the banjo. Better get while it's getting good. Hitch a ride to the end of the highway where the neon's trying to wood. Come on, the rising wind. We're going up around the bend.
Here now, Marky.
Whoa, wowzers.
We've arrived.
Okay, we jogged the first 5/10 of a mile, and we walked.
Mom. What do you think there, Connor? Are you excited?
Come on, go for the barrel.
I'm pretty stoked. Connor, we should start all on our own. Ready?
Yeah.
We've got a good lead on him already, Connor.
Which way now? Which way is locked?
Hey, go away, fly. We've got our first glimpse. Almost there.
Abby! Abby! Cameron! Peyton!
Rambles nuts. I'm going up there now. Whoa. I made it. They look defeated. Decided to take a shortcut. This could be a good thing, or I could be horribly lost.
Well, shoot. Okay, Connor. What are we doing now?
We're going to eat, say. We're going to get some chow.
Going to eat.
Going to eat.
Supper was delicious.
Yes, it was.
It was a nice place.
The garage.
Right in the shot, Grandma. Beautiful. Home sweet home.
Take directions from Charlie. Don't cut the black cat.
Keep following the train?
Yep. Charlie's giving guided directions. Don't touch the black cat.
This is my father.
It's mean, Grandpa.
Well, I want to pet it now. Why? What was that?
Come in.
Oh, that's me.
Thanks. Thank you, Charlie.
Thanks, Charlie.
You're quite the host.
Appreciate it.
Where's that at?
Right here.
What did Bono, what did I say? Did you have to lock the blade?
Oh my God, I missed it. I'm going to pay attention now.
Why? Oh my God.
Oh, yeah.
Lovely.